guys, welcome back to Overall Mechanics. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing. In today's video, guys, we'll show you how to remove or replace sun visor on a car. That will relate to most of the cars will be that way. Some will differ, but most of them, 90%, will be probably that way. So, we're working here on that Ford Fiesta, guys. And whether it's a Ford, Hyundai, Toyota, even Mercedes, BMW, many will be that way. So, what you need to do, okay? Let me just go the seat to the back. Okay, this is the sun visor. Okay, right here now. And some of them will have light inside. This one doesn't. If you have a light, it means that you have a wire that you will have to disconnect as well. In our case, we don't have to do that. So I'll show you where the difference is. So some of them will use a Phillips screwdriver. Some will use a Torx. And others will even use a hex key. So in our case, it's with Torx 20. Okay, right here you can see Torx 20. And you have two or three screws. Sometimes the screws, guys, might be hidden under plastic caps. But this Ford Fiesta, they're just wide open. So all you have to do now, okay, remove the screw here. Okay, you can see. And now the second one. After the second one, it's going to drop. Again, your model might have two, three, one, really depends on the car. But that's the procedure as a whole. Next, you're going to grab it, okay, and pull it out of the clip here. Okay, once you pull it out, you can pull the whole sun visor. Now, if you have the light in the sun visor, you're going to have a cable that goes through here, and you have to disconnect the cable. Most of the time, you have a connection here, so you just disconnect it and pull it out. So that's how you guys do it. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and many more videos to come.